Hey, I'm walking here.
All I ate today was a bagel.
Well, at least we know the wards of protection are still in place.
For now.
I suggest we hurry.
Arm Alpha in position!
Welcome to New York.
Misguided as they are, remember, Hydra is still human, Hunter. Not Lillian.
You were saying?
The lifeblood of the Mother pumps through our veins. Mother is eternal. Hydra is eternal.
Wanna bet?
Wanda!
Wards weakening! Cannot let them fail!
Association is not going to like this.
Nope.
I'll handle it.
Or
not.
We do not fear your magic, little wizard. We have answered the Mother's call. We are venom to all who oppose her. And you are lies.
No escape from me, demon.
Hold up. We don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Being friendly. Seemed like you folks could use a hand, Doc.
Spider-Man!
Jeez, Eddie, what happened to you? That's part of a horrifyingly terrible new look. The tongue was gross enough, but... Whoa! Someone is extra touchy today.
We will rip your face off and suck the pearl from your bones!
Always nice to see you too, buddy. So, I'm thinking your friends here could use a little break. How about I take Eddie here for his afternoon walk? Don't worry, Doc. That's just his way of saying he cares!
Congratulations.
New world or not, some things remain unchanged.
The look.
What look?
Boldly charging headfirst into the jaws of your enemy. courageously risking the lives of yourself and your teammates. Just to play the hero. This is the Fire Dragon all over again.
Fire Dragoon. My memories may be fragmented, but as I recall, I killed the bastard.
And all it cost was a village.
Ah, of course. I see it now. The look!
Cut him some slack. It wasn't that simple.
It never is. Which is why I sent you to help. If Spider-Man hadn't come along today, we could have lost far more than...
Than the Sanctum?
Or Wanda.
She means I could have died. Again, putting an end to her eternal crusade against my mother.
You've been through a lot. For now, it's enough that you all made it back in one piece. More or less. We'll talk more later. Get some rest.
Well, between Fifth and Madison now.
Guys, they're live, and they're trending.
Hashtag Big Alien Apple.
Not bad.
Thanks. Now imagine if you had just asked for our help sooner.
No time for an after-school special. Patching it through. Patching it all through.
We need to hurry.
Have tennis elbow or something by now?
Spider-Man, we just want the bones and bring them home to Mother!
Subdue this animal and bring it to Site One.
We'll squish your face, burning your...
Consider switching occupations if I were you, friend. I know, no job's perfect. But at the end of the day, it's all about the co-workers. Idea ever? Good afternoon, Demo Venom! Here's a special request from all of New York to you, our slobbiest invader since Thanos.
was going to say, amazing.
That's what the kids tell me! I think I'll pass out now.
Don't worry. I know a safe place.
Don't tell me to calm down, Robbie. The others are in there with freaking Caretaker planning their next move against Faustus, and they are totally leaving us out. Again!
But this is the Avengers we're talking about, right? They're heroes.
And who had to bail out those heroes when your new pal Spider-Man was being chased by the alien slime monster? Us!
Got you there.
If they are so powerful, why could Strange not help us save Wanda?
Look, Doc's a good guy, okay? He's patched up a spider knee or two since I started this thing. Flaming pumpkin bombs are not exactly covered by insurance.
I would not trust him to patch a tire.
They move into our home, take it over, and then have the nerve to leave us out of every single damn decision that affects us. You two want to cozy up to Mr. Stark and Doctor Strange? Go right ahead. Me, I'll be outside. Most of the air's been sucked up from here already.
I am not Agatha.
Progress on the journal?
If by progress you mean genetic experimentation recipes, demonic incantations, and what Strange here thinks is some sort of, wait for it, Lilith fanfiction Faustus wrote in a 10,000-year-old dead language...
Ancient Atlantean.
Then sure. Tons.
I actually speak a little Atlantean.
Tio mile os episif?
But I did find this.
A hole?
We think it's a shipping facility. Or smuggling. Faustus may have been a demented loon, but the man kept some pretty detailed records.
Possibly for stealing. From me.
Via the hole.
Let me guess. That's why I'm here.
Well, given the nocturnal and clandestine nature of this operation, as well as your experience in dealing with subterranean affairs...
I'll bet. Ever wonder why you people only come to me for the dirty work?
Because you are a vampire? You sleep in the actual dirt? Or a coffin?
I mean, there's sort of a point buried in there. Sorry.
Let's go. Big hole. Big horde of Hydra.
Think we finally found out how they're smuggling artifacts out of the sanctum.
Good. Then there must be a way to smuggle ourselves inside. Let me guess. Stealth not your style?
I'm a vampire, remember? We invented stealth.
Tell that to them. Where do you think it goes?
Down.
Better not be a Fire Dragoon lair. Hydra's been busy.
Whatever the hell they're doing down here. It smells wicked. Remind you of something?
The same.
must say yes.
We serve our mother. We await the return of the midnight sun. We eat interlopers. And their little brains.
I would have preferred the fire dragoon.
Hang on, Dracula! This one's gonna hurt!
Purge that monstrosity! No!
Damn.
I thought Venom's breath was bad.
It is.
Oh, you know I'm kidding, don't you, Charlie? How long was I out?
Days.
What happened?
Before or after you exploded?
The collar.
Still intact. Though, I'll admit, when Agatha and I first made it for you, we didn't anticipate the need to withstand alien energy.
Felt like more than that. As if...
Thankfully, the Venom creature didn't seem to like it either. Ran off through that gate of his, which is why Blade was able to get you home.
Next time, I will send that thing straight into the abyss.
Next time, there will be no next time. I know I've been pushing things hard. Pushing you.
That's what you do.
Maybe not on this one. At least until we find a way to counteract the volatile effect of these compounding alien and mystic energies. Which reminds me, Strange and Stark have been chomping at the bit to come see you. Which, of course, I would not allow.
Hope you were not too rough on them.
Me? Of course not. Though I can't speak for Charlie. Still, wouldn't hurt to show your face around here when you're ready. People are starting to worry.
It's time. Come home.
Tell me about it.
And you are certain it will hold?
We wouldn't be standing here if I wasn't. You two focus on the creature. I will worry about the collar.
Haven't really seen Blade since he got back from the sewer.
Carrying Hunter home on his back.
He's still outside.
Being extra broody. Maybe you should talk with him.
Good idea. I'll go with you if you like.
All I'm saying is the tower's lost. We're no closer to breaking through Slimerama's sanctum shield, and our exalted chosen one just woke up and is listening to our every word. It's great to see you on your feet again, boss.
There it is. The creature.
And pretty much the entire Hydra offensive.
No doubt stealing more of the priceless and, did I mention, extremely powerful artifacts housed within the sanctum?
I don't think so. They're fortifying a position here.
You're right.
We're never gonna get close enough to get a symbiote sample.
Oh, I wouldn't say never. Venom problem? No problem.
Wow. You got some serious range on that old Spidey sense, kid.
Or he got my text.
Either way, I'm your guy. Come on, team. I got an idea. should have practiced that more in the mirror.
Sorry, kid. Can't risk a field trip on this one.
Yeah, because you all have so much experience fighting Venom.
Spider-Man's cunning has proven to far exceed his years. In battle, not the talking.
Don't see any of us muscling in when the Mandarin's in town.
Okay, fine. I get it. What's the plan, Spider-Man?
Crossbones.
An Eddie? And a really big... What is that?
Whatever it is, they brought an entire army to protect it.
Uh-huh. Sorry, just need to make a last-second adjustment to the plan.
Yes. The plan. What is it?
Right. Okay, stay low. Wait for my signal.
Suppressing gamma energy versus harnessing it. Oh, when Mother sees what I have accomplished.
What's up, Doc?
Eat his brains.
Signal! Signal! That was the signal! Work. Well, it did that one time.
Parker, report. Parker, status.
Well, they're under a little pressure, but Eddie's right where I want him.
Dropped a church on him. I doubt he's going anywhere.
Parker?
Uh-oh.
I have seen that look before.
Congratulations on a job well done.
Aw, thanks everyone. I'll remember this moment forever. Which is probably how long it's gonna take me to pay the church's repair bill.
Oh, not to worry. Thankfully, we have a billionaire in the house.
Yeah, at least Stark's credit card is good for something.
Oh, these kids. Real sweethearts. Good plan, Peter. Executed like a champ. Craziest plan I ever saw in my life. Still can't believe he pulled that off.
Yes, and now we must make use of the sample he recovered.
We?
All right, everyone. I know you all have a lot more important things to do than cheer little old me on. Let's go save the world. Oh, and if anyone happened to record any of this, feel free to send it my way. For training purposes, of course.
Still no sign of Venom. The Parker boy really came through.
Even with his disappearance, his pet symbiote has unfortunately not given up its taste for my sanctum.
Neither has Hydra. They've upped the guard again, which I didn't even think was possible.
This symbiote creature has had a stranglehold on us long enough. It is time to strike.
Are you sure that thing is safe?
Well, we didn't exactly have a manual, but the science and spooky bits are sound.
You should be well protected.
It's a big risk.
So is leaving Lilith in command of the Sanctum.
You're both right.
But I bet you have another option. Sorry, didn't mean to spoil your moment.
A frontal assault has too many variables, but there's always the hole.
The back door. Of course. I know the risks, but at some point we have to start believing in each other. In ourselves. Your design will hold.
We would never let you step into battle unprepared.
Besides, what was the first rule of demon hunting you taught me? If at first you don't succeed, stab again.
Aw. You think Reed and Sue have such heartwarming moments with Johnny and Ben?
That is some messed up wallpaper.
Must have got hungry without Venom around.
Evil consumes everything. Even itself.
Ready for round two?
Always.
Ding, ding. Graffiti? You tell me.
Not the wards. That.
Caretaker, tell Strange we found a way back into his sanctum.
Finally.
Oh, and one more thing.
We are not alone.
Gonna sound like one of Blade's action movies right now, but go!
Get to the sanctum!
Excitement, I guess.
The little sorcerer returns home.
Can't say I like what you've done with the place, demon mother, or my friend. No matter. Already, the power of the sanctum returns to me. Your days of plundering its secrets end today!
But that was never the plan. Now.
Yes, mother.
I'm just gonna say it. That really, really sucked.
Try adding a few dozen more reallys.
I'm in shock. I didn't expect to lose the Sanctum.
Oh, you didn't expect to lose the Sanctum? That was my whole life! Ripped open and decimated before my eyes!
We need to have a serious conversation about Lilith. She's much stronger than we anticipated.
We did everything we could, and it still wasn't enough.
Lilith is a pain, for sure. But right now, she's hiding behind our boy Bruce. And if he's giving her IT advice, then that's a problem I can do something about.
I failed. How else can I describe it? I failed not just my teammates, but the world.
That's right. You did fail. All of you.
Oh, hey, don't sugarcoat it or anything.
But that doesn't mean you lost. And that is an important distinction. This war is far from over. And tomorrow we will rise again. And fight again.
I'm too tired for a hoorah, but the sentiment is there.
I appreciate the inspirational words. We all need it.
I'm sure. Now rest, get some sleep. All of you, the battle will wait until morning. I know this is difficult for you, Steven, but the Sanctum is gone, and we need to plan for what comes next.
What's next? Armageddon has already happened. What's next is hell on Earth. The barrier has been breached. Expect the world to fall, city by city, nation by nation.
I'm not ready to give up, and neither should you.
It's not just losing the Sanctum that hurts us. It's also Banner.
We will handle him. As long as he doesn't become the Hulk.
It's his mind that I'm most worried about. That rift charge is just the start of the awful things he could conceive of. He is Lilith's most powerful weapon now.
Then you know what we need to fight back with, right?
We tried. Blaze is being impossible unless he gives us the parchment.
Shh. Voices carry. Let us lower ours.
Getting reports of zombies in the sewers.
Vampires in Manhattan? More vampires in Manhattan.
The green sky is growing.
All right. Let's not give in to rumors.
Sorry, Cap. I don't think these are just rumors. The old Spidey sense has been on double red alert since...
We lost the Sanctum? Perhaps now you understand why I was so adamant we save it. Think of the Sanctum as our world's supernatural ozone layer. When it breaks down, or explodes.
Holes open up. Only in this case, instead of a nasty sunburn, you get demons. Lots of demons.
And his children basked in his light as the temple of the false gods fell.
Oh, what album is that from?
The Prophecy. The Dark God C'thon readies his return.
Well, does the Dark God C'thon own a dude ranch in the Southwest? Because there's a whole lot of something going on out there.
Should, probably tell them.
About?
The carnival. Johnny Blaze and the Quentin Carnival.
No way.
Who exactly is Johnny Blaze?
Sort of a jerk.
Legend. Famous stunt rider, fellow spirit of vengeance.
And keeper of the Parchment of Power.
The final page of the Darkhold. The missing piece my mother needs to complete the prophecy and free C'thon.
When were you gonna tell the rest of us this?
Welcome to our world.
The entire point of a secret guardian is to remain secret.
Yeah? From the look of things, I say your little secret is out.
With the barrier gone, our enemies must have been able to detect the page's foul presence. Lord knows what wretched evil Lilith sent to retrieve it.
Oh, crap.
just cheating.
Surrender the page, please.
Nice meat suit, lady.
Surrender, or be destroyed.
They dug up Junior, too.
Child.
Struck a nerve, huh? Then you're gonna love this. Heard you were dead, Johnny. That was the idea. I'd ask what you were doing here, but I just pumped a few rounds in his chest.
Legendary Johnny Blaze. I have heard much
of that. This is your fault. Play with Mama all you want. I've got people to save. Mama.
Long story.
You cannot resist, child. The prophecy will be fulfilled.
Maybe so. But not today.
Let's hope not.
Not so tough without that little pop gun of yours. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Not as much as me. Somehow, you get uglier every time I see you.
And you get smaller. Grunt!
Stop fussing over me, you idiots. After them! No escape this time, Creed.
I was gonna say the same thing to you. All of you!
I will not fall for the same ruse twice.
Thought as much.
You're welcome.
Enough of this.
Easy, kid. These were his people.
We did what we could, Blaze.
That's what folks with bloody hands always say.
If we do not stop the Midnight Sun, the entire world will get far bloodier.
Not my problem anymore. Forget the damn prophecy. I know I sure as hell am.
Aren't you gonna follow him?
Nah, he may not have been listening. But I am. Keep talking, kid.
What happened at that carnival was a tragedy.
One that could have been avoided.
If you did not keep so many secrets...
Oh, well, what is this, a duet? Since when did you two get so chummy?
Don't change the subject.
The spirits of vengeance have always been the secret guardians of the Parchment of Power.
Guardians? Blaze is probably using the page as toilet paper right now.
I met the guy. You're giving him too much credit.
We did what we had to do. That secret kept the page out of our enemies' hands for centuries.
At what cost?
You cannot win this war with secrets.
Magic is right. If we're going to stop Lilith from causing any more massacres, we need to come clean with each other. Now.
There is nothing else, Captain.
I wish I could believe you.
So do I.
Then I don't see a point in continuing this conversation.
I was running a search for our new pal Blaze's location, and all of a sudden, this happened.
Equone credite tucri.
Latin?
Do not trust the horse Trojans. Carol, just what type of search were you running?
there. It's a message. Well, more like a bad dad joke from beyond the grave.
Howard?
His research files. Whenever there's any unauthorized access, the Trojan Horse program activates, and... bingo. There's our little thief right there.
The Southwest. That cannot be a coincidence.
Tony, did Howard do this to all his files?
Oh no, only the good stuff. The really juicy stuff.
How juicy?
Well, I'll give you two guesses, but you'll only need one. A big green one.
Hesitated with Bruce before and then cost us. Don't worry, this time I've accounted for...
And if these results are correct, it changes everything.
You knowingly triggered that Trojan horse, didn't you?
I did.
Another trap, Bruce? I'm disappointed.
No trap, Tony. An invitation.
To what? Join Queen Demon and the Creepy Crew? If anyone could fight her off...
I'd have thought it'd be you.
And why would I ever want to do that? She values me, not the monster you all seem so fixated with. Together, we will shatter the limitations of what you refer to as magic and science. But don't take my word on it.
My Gamma Accelerator is only the first step. We stand on the precipice of true
transformation. Yeah, yeah, I heard that one before. Usually when Pops was ready to kick off a new arms race.
Save your phony disgust for the cameras. We both know you're interested. I want you to finish Howard's work.
Uh-huh.
With me.
Of course.
Together we will fulfill your father's destiny.
Yep.
And bask in the glory of the Dark Mother.
And there it is. Well, Bruce, I can see how well this whole Lilith thing is working out for you, but the problem is, I already have a team. And while I appreciate the generous offer, we're gonna take back my father's data.
And then kick your evil ass.
Understand me, Tony. I wasn't asking.
Got it.
Why can it never be easy with you?
Just lucky, I guess.
Tony, wait. We have what we came for. There's no reason to follow him.
Better not miss.
want the page so bad, why don't you come get it yourself?
Tempting. Truly. But I've already promised my children the privilege of tearing it from your soul.
What soul?
Hello, Mother.
It's really you!
In the flesh, kid. What's left of it?
The page, Blaze. This time I will not be so tolerant.
Hold that thought. Soulless bastards must smell the damn thing on me.
My mother be damned.
Soulless don't give two rats about Lilith. Or even Kassan.
Who do they serve, then?
Good question. But right now I got a better one. Want this? Is that what you're all here for? Well, here, Tenebris, Ignis, Lux Tenebris.
Wait,
in virtue
he's not reading the page.
Yes, he is. Get back! Things are about to get...
Great, Martha! Something. I'll be in touch.
Cool.
What? The guy really knows how to make an exit.
As I had hoped, the bar guest's dark energy is exactly what we needed to pierce the demonic barrier.
What is our next move?
I've created a suit of armor from it, tailored to fit you and only you. In theory, it will allow you to walk among the Lilin. I just hope it fits. It certainly looks impressive, doesn't it? I've decided to call it the Demon Child Suit.
A very fitting name, Doctor. On many levels.
I was hearing a lot of I's in there, Doc. Thought this was a we scenario going on here.
Yes, Tony provided some assistance, of course. Particularly with the name.
Yeah, well, forgive me if I'm not used to having my combat suits try and take a bite out of me while I calibrate them.
It is an impressive, if not pungent, creation.
Speaking of, I suggest you make use of the suit while the components are still... fresh. That should maximize the protections against that infernal barrier.
Understood, Doctor.
I still cannot believe I am letting you go through with this.
I cannot believe that smell.
Oh, that. Genuine pine. Ran out of new car and vanilla Nella. You're welcome.
Are you ready?
Someone is. She has been all over me ever since I put this thing on.
Yes, there may be some familiarity between your hound and several of the components we procured to create your suit. Right. Shutting up.
Stay there, girl. I will be home soon.
I will hold it open for as long as I can, but...
You told me. One-way trip.
Something must be generating that barrier. Take it out, and I swear we'll get you home.
Any time now! No! Wait!
Exist.
correctly, I believe that machine is the source of our demonic barrier problem. Now, I will deactivate it, and you will be incredibly quiet. Agreed?
Used to the scientific method. So take a breath, let it all soak in. I can talk you through the really complex parts.
You want to shoot the indestructible Paige with a giant ray gun?
A giant gamma ray gun.
You can't just blow up the parchment of power with gamma energy. It isn't done.
He has a point.
Look, you and the Hocus Pocus crowd had your shot. Now it's my turn. Mine and Howard's.
Your father's research.
Pops wasn't trying to weaponize gamma energy. He was trying to supercharge it into an almost unlimited power source. Should probably thank Bruce for helping me realize that. Problem is, gamma energy has a threshold. Push it too much and it goes boom, big time.
Enter Los Diablos.
Birthplace of the Hulk.
And the last time somebody tried putting Pop's theories to the test, entire area is still saturated with that same modified energy. If I can channel it through my accelerator cannon, well, that gamma field page of yours
will go boom, big time.
Bingo. Huge time.
We're gonna need a tremendous amount of power.
And not just gamma. Yo, Lost Boys. And Lost Girls, saddle up. We need you.
Sabretooth's still out there. They ain't going nowhere without me.
The more the better. Somebody's gotta clap when I thwart the apocalypse. Again.
What's the word, kid?
Nothing. Nothing is definitely the word.
Oh, well, nothing's good. You don't have the Abbey masking you in that page right now. Just keep a safe distance a little longer until we're ready here. With even one blast, my gamma cannon will drain the ambient gamma energy from this entire valley. This is gonna have to be a one-shot deal.
Then don't miss.
Got that part covered.
This is by far the worst plan I've ever been part of. And I've done jobs with Deadpool.
Robbie cannot hide that page forever. If there is any chance of removing that burden from him. Speaking of...
Yo, Fast and the Flamius, what did I just tell you?
Stark! Power up that damn ray gun!
What?
Stark! Multiple targets, close in on your position!
That ain't Robbie.
Activated gamma collectors now.
How long do you need?
How would I know? I just invented the damn things yesterday.
Then keep going. We will hold the line.
Stark. Too smart for your own good.
Ignore the others and follow that page. It's time I return home.
You don't get it, Grunt. There's magic pumping through these things now.
You got that right.
Hold it!
Guys, I'm not sure how much longer we can keep this up.
Don't wait on me. Got another deal. Oh, please. What did Lilith offer you? Better gas mileage?
Not quite. Return.
Tried to avoid this mess, you know.
What?
But y'all had to do things the hard way. You were right, kid. I am a coward. Been running from this moment my whole life. World's really gonna beat this thing, it'll need someone strong. Like you.
Herald of C'thon.
No, it's the freaking Hulk! I just gave him an upgrade!
Such power!
It is like fighting a god.
I'm taking him down before we can do it again. Just need to...
All these years, Tully, letting you think you were my equal, I could have squashed you so easily.
You let us go. Not sure I want to know why.
The Hulk will deliver the page to Lilith, just as it was foretold. Just as she planned all along.
All right. Because you're telling me she orchestrated all of this?
My mother always gets what she wants. With the Darkhold in her grasp, there is only one thing she is missing. Me.
Or jolly green monsters?
Then they are ours.
That rune.
Lilith, too. So it was here, all along. Wanda was right.
She usually is.
Right, one problem at a time. Midnight Suns, assemble! Or whatever.
Yes. Midnight Suns assemble, or whatever.
Why not?
Buy us some time! Get inside while you can! Leave that to me!
Punch it!
Hell yeah!
You alone among your kind can serve as the conduit of my power, precious child. Liber Tenebris, reversus est nobis. Only a few moments longer. Together we will reforge the Darkhold and usher in...
Mother, no! Stop this!
Lucky shot. She won't hit me again.
But it is all for you. Everything I do is always for you, child.
Block her out! She gave up the right to call you that word when she sold her soul to that monster.
The truth shall reveal itself soon enough.
Even with her attention focused on that damn book, Lilith's barrier will not be easy to bring down.
Yeah,
but the cave shore is.
Midnight Suns, disassemble.
Now you're talking. That barrier is still holding!
Liber Tenebris, reversus est nobis!
Get out of there, now! You've done more than anyone could ask!
Almost! Yo, Demon Lady!
One thing, before we go. This is for
Johnny Blaze!
No! The cell must not be interrupted!
Now we may leave!
Mother...
Your mother died centuries ago. Now get out of there!
Thank you.
was wrong?
Everything.
Talking to you!
You wanna dance with someone, Rumlo? Dance with me!
About friggin' time!
Died with Faustus.
I kept a few around for special occasions. Crazy old bastard be smiling in his grave right now. If I left you something to bury.
You'd blow us all apart with that thing? Just to keep these people from leaving?
And you thought Faustus was mad.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Rumlo. This is way past wrong and you know it. What the hell has gotten into you?
Exactly.
If that device detonates, we lose the bridge. We lose everyone here. We end this. Now.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Did that actually work?
You can never really tell with these things.
Ah, screw it. No wonder the old man kept this all buried so long, Carl Rogers.
Stop rambling and hang on, Rumlo.
He must have known this would happen. Always was one step ahead of everyone. Except for you.
Why don't we talk about this when...
I'll say hi for you.
In my lifetime. How can this be? It seems we have been walking in circles for hours.
It's been 20 minutes. Relax. We're close.
You said that after your last sniff.
And I was right. Better.
Ambush? This is a slaughter.
No kidding. They were trying to get inside that vault. I don't believe in coincidences. Which means...
Project Guttermortar.
I bet my life on it.
So did they.
Guess Hydra just dropped a rung or two on the bad guy food chain.
Maybe so. Still... This Lillian feels different somehow. Feral.
You sniff that out.
We can debate the hows and whys later. Get
that vault open before more of these things show up.
Too late for that. Only chance.
That ain't a chance, kid. It's a monster. So come on, ugly. Let's finish this.
Finish this, Logan. Yes, I will.
This is how it ends. My sister consumes all Transia with demonic energy on my watch.
On all our watch.
Wait, we aren't just gonna let that happen, right?
We have the Skull's Godkiller.
Which may offer some hope against Lilith, but unfortunately, there are other factors at play.
Some not-so-jolly green factors.
I doubt the Hulk will ever let us get within striking distance of my mother again.
Or C'thon's temple.
Hey, I could try fastballing every Stark satellite in the sky at him. Worked once before. Sorta.
Why look to the heavens?
Showtime.
When the answer is right in front of you.
Nice entrance.
Indeed.
Hey, it's the ghost lady.
Agatha.
Are you? Is this? What the hell is going on here right now?
Shh, she's about to get to the good part.
The most powerful creature on Earth isn't on Mount Wondergore. She's the witch of Wondergore. And it's time she went home. All that time you spent practicing, hour after hour, trying to control your powers. Well, dear, I think you're finally ready to screw it all and let go!
Impossible.
You know how much I dislike that word. Now you see why. Daughter of Transia, at last you return home. Surrender your pain to me, and I will make you whole once more.
My pain?
Mother, you can have it all!
What is it you said, Agatha?
Screw it! Edelson Tenebris, et vignette in Dominus, you bet Dominus! Edelson Tenebris, Domon Domini, Preceptor!
This is why Sarah has such high blood pressure. Sure you're okay?
I will be.
So will he. It's their world now, you know. Deep down, they're not half bad, humans. Lilith showed me that much.
Now you speak fondly of my mother?
No, I speak truthfully. The best way we can honor your mother's memory is to destroy the monster she has become. Never forget that.
Then what are we waiting for?
You, actually. It's time.
Still amazed by this thing.
I prefer silver for killing monsters, but this gold looks slick.
Hulk arm, shiny.
You better not get a rash from this.
Sure we can't up the fire on mine?
I wonder if there's time to add some cloaks.
You did all this?
I mean, not all. A lot, but...
It was a team effort.
And a good idea. Not even mine.
I thought it would be a nice touch.
For our first apocalypse together.
Like a very wise young woman once said, we are the Midnight Suns.
A family.
And family is family.
Yeah. So this time?
We all got your back.
Stowing the gates of an impregnable temple? Facing the mother of demons and gods know what unimaginable horrors inside?
Yes. Only now...
We'll all be doing it in style.
Speaking of which, your turn, boss.
Now, who wants to go save the world?
I never wanted to live to see this day, Hunter. The Order of the Midnight Suns, risen again. My own kin returned from beyond the veil. Never on my own could I have united such a disparate band of warriors. You did that, Hunter. Before you go, do not count on any more resurrections. These moments are all that remain before the prophecy is either fulfilled or ended once and for all. If there is anything you wish to say to any of us, now is the time.
These gates were forged by the gods billions of years before humanity took its first breath. All the combined armies on Earth could not. And we're in.
Yeah, way over our heads.
End this forever!
What do you think I am trying to do? I did not come here to free Cathal. I came to destroy him.
More lies from his herald.
If that were the case, you would be dead already. You surprised me, beloved one. Coming so far, yet still so blind. Shackled by your precious caretaker.
Lilith, no! You have no idea
what I do. Be free, my child. And embrace your true self. Pick up your weapon. The final battle is almost upon us.
No. It is over already.
Child.
You lost your child when you gave them to us. As our vessel.
God.
We owe you, Demon Mother. This foul trinket was our final obstacle. The moment is here, and all the pieces in their proper place. It begins with sacrifice.
Cured me centuries ago. We belong to that book as much as him now.
I failed you.
No. You saved me. Saved us all. Whatever happens next, we shall face it together.
forget just how beautiful that can be.
I never do.
Just wish everyone was here to see it.
Well, a giant wall of light did just teleport us back here from the crossroads of creation to our own little pocket dimension localized here in the sunny suburbs of Massachusetts. Fairly certain anything's possible at this point.
It is over.